hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
What are you gonna do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Good a plan as any.
To try to cross my fence tonight.
Dad, what are you doing outside the barn?
Oh, shit.
Just guarding the place, like you said.
Quit sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Pick one to keep and kill the rest.
Can I pick which one to keep alive?
Not the kid. Enough meat on the tray.
Oh, I know, Mabel. This is my favorite
thing,
too. When I let one think they can just walk right out, they never even look down.
Lee, focus. Where's Danny? Tell me what's going on.
See him anymore.
Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know.
Look again. He didn't go past us.
I'll keep an eye on him. Be ready to act when I say.
See what he's doing now.
See? You understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
I should fucking kill you right now.
Mark never volunteered to be food!
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like he didn't kill Jolene. You don't have what it takes.
This is not how the world works now. You won't make me kill you.
Go. I'll cover you.
Just stay here and keep Clementine safe. I'll be right back.
Too long.
We need your help.
Yeah, when you guys didn't come back, I figured something was up. What can we do?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Doc and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
Take the boy, check around.
No, please don't take my boy.
Let's go, woman.
Set her down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
I left Danny in the bar. He got what he deserved. This on yourself.
No, you did this. All we wanted was a little gas to keep ourselves safe.
Lily!
Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit! It's over! Fuck you! As soon as Dan and Mama get out here, you're all fucked!
I said, it's over! Just walk away!
Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee! Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee!
They're getting in.
Let's go.
Hey, Lee. I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
We should have known something was up.
How the hell did we foresee that? Come on, Lee.
I don't know. I really don't.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hun, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think? Fine then, fine. I saved Duck on the farm and didn't save Sean. Now I kill someone before I can put your little girl in danger, and I'm even more of a monster. I don't care. You do what you have to do. I'm gonna keep doing what needs to be done.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, are those bad people dead?
We didn't kill them, so I don't know. They might have been able to get away from the walkers, but I'm sure they won't be coming after us.
That's good.
Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God. Not more strangers.
Don't shoot! We're here to help!
figures.
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? What if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We'll survive without it.
The hell we will.
We'll find a way.
The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Oh, shit.
Sweetheart, we won't let them bandits get you, will we?
No, Clementine.
No.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If
y'all
I find
thinking
it,
you're
I'll
safe,
you know.
Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. The people who do. Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
This place is done. It's time to move on. Screw it. Not like you ever listen to a damned word I say.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave. Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases now. It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
You murdered her dad.
I did what I had to, and you know it. Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy!
I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out!
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!